Prime Minister Nguyễn Xuân Phúc has approved a UNICEF-funded project on child care development and renovating the healthcare system in Vietnam.
The project is expected to strengthen the medical system's capacity of maternal and child care, aiming to expand coverage and improving the quality of integrated early childhood development, including healthcare services, nutrition and hygiene, especially among vulnerable children. It will run from 2017 to 2021 in Hanoi and the provinces of Gia Lai, Kon Tum and Điện Biên, costing more than $5.1 million in non-refundable aid. The Prime Minister asked the Health Ministry to review and carry out the project